What up, everybody? Today I'm gonna be down here in downtown Oakland. I mean, can I zoom in this way? Nope. But yep, little pier. I know I'm gonna be fishing with squid and anchovies, so stay tuned to see what I got. Might be here a while, you never know, but I might just spend all day. All right, I got my squid loaded up. Metal leader, 18 incher, 3 ounce weight. You're the only one fishing the pier. Oh yeah, let's hopefully I can get a good cast out there. Oh yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I'm pretty happy. That's all right. We'll put an anchovy on this one. Send her out there too. Low that tide is. Should be coming in. Got him on the old anchovy.
What's that?
I said I got him on the anchovy.
Do we know what it is?
Probably a stingray.
Keep that or does that get tossed back?
Oh, I toss them all back, but you can keep them if you really wanted to. Thank you. Well, maybe we might get a look at them.
Okay.
Pretty close up here. Yes, stand down though. Uh-oh. Let him get tired. I'm hoping he's getting tired. Oh no. Don't go underneath. Definitely a stingray. Definitely. Yep, there he is.
Oh, you can see him?
Yeah.
No, I can't either.
See the white?
Oh, yeah, now I see him. There he is.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right, now's the tricky part, walking him over there.
Okay. Well, maybe they were just...
All right. He did not like that.
It's not happening.
He's not happy.
Hey, this is Diana to the range committee. That's Diana.
Oh, all right. And that's a stingray.
There's a stingray.
Ah. See a stinger in the back? A little spike.
Yeah.
Ooh. Tide is coming up.
All right.
So there's a little doggy that just walked up barking at me. Want another one? Yeah? Oh man. Look at you. A wild doggy, huh? Did somebody drop you off? Just a wild doggy. Poor little guy. Is that your dog? Oh, I thought he was like some drop off. Well, he had a couple anchovies. Yeah. I thought he was a drop off dog. So I was like, oh, I'll feed you, little guy. I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, he doesn't have her collar on. Grits, come on. She's just going to follow you around looking for anchovies. Thank you.
I'm sorry. The tide is coming in. One fish in 3 hours. I think it might be time to try a different spot. Yep. Probably pack it up here and go to a new spot pretty soon. I think he's on there. Some's definitely there. Oh, there's a lot of weeds. Little shark. But it's a shark. No, it's not. It's a sand fucking thing. But it's a freaking start. He is bait.